researchers launch experimental stem cell therapy for COVID-19. Researchers at the University of Maryland School of Medicine and the University of Maryland Medical Center are currently testing an experimental stem cell therapy for COVID-19. Australia-based biopharmaceutical company Mesoblast Limited developed the therapy as a way to treat confined COVID-19 patients diagnosed with moderate to severe acute respiratory distress syndrome, or ARDS. The researchers are set to recruit around 300 of these patients, all of whom depended on ventilators, for the randomized placebo-controlled trial. Patients participating in the trial are given the recommended standard of care plus either the drug remestemcel-L or placebo. The researchers already treated their first patient at the University of Maryland Medical Center. According to the European Pharmaceutical Review, Mesoblast Limited is funding the study to determine if remestemcel-L can reduce COVID-19 patients' risk of death within 30 days of the onset of treatment and if it can also reduce the number of days from a ventilator to recovery. Dr. Sanjay Kaushal, a professor of surgery at the University of Maryland School of Medicine, called the drug a potential new therapy in our treatment arsenal to battle COVID-19. He said he and the other researchers are eager to see whether remestemcel-L can reduce mortality in their sickest COVID-19 patients diagnosed with ARDS and dependent on ventilators. Remestemcel-L, an experimental stem cell therapy meant to address a number of inflammatory conditions, is supposed to work by reducing the body's production of pro-inflammatory cytokines, thereby lessening inflammation. The researchers are targeting COVID-19 patients with ARDS in their study because ARDS is thought to be caused by cytokine storms. Cytokines, small proteins that are released by the different cells in the body, also help coordinate the human body's response against infection in the immune system. They are in charge of triggering inflammation, but they could also go into overdrive and cause a fatal overreaction to diseases, resulting in a cytokine storm. Cytokine storms have been linked not only to COVID-19 but also to influenza, SARS, MERS, multiple sclerosis, and pancreatitis. The new stem cell therapy trial will be conducted in other hospitals in the University of Maryland Medical System with patients. The president and CEO of the system, Dr. Mohan Suntha, said they hope that research efforts like this and others they are pursuing in the midst of a novel coronavirus pandemic will help save lives. Meow.